Hi everybody, I'd like to show you how to stream media files from this small screen of my mobile phone to a big TV screen. In the first step, I'm going to close the application. And I'm actually going to use the app Nero Streaming Player, which can be downloaded for free from the Google Play Store. After the installation, just tap on the app to get started. All the media files are stored on this device. As you can see here, the whole photo gallery sorted in order of record date. The same for videos and also for music. The only requirement is that your mobile phone and your television are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. I connected them before. Now let's get started with the interesting part of the video. How do I actually stream a photo to the big screen? I choose one, I press the streaming button on the right side on the bottom, and I select the television. After a few seconds, the photo is reproduced on the big screen in a really good quality. You can swipe to the right side or to the left in order to change the photos. If we are too lazy for that, you can just start a slideshow and the photos will be changed automatically on the screen after a few seconds. So now we already saw how it worked. It works with photos. For videos, it's the same procedure. We choose one video. We press the streaming button on the right side on the bottom and select television. And voila, there it is, the video in good quality on the big TV screen. I hope you enjoyed the video and understood how it works to stream media files from a small mobile phone screen to a big TV screen.